If there was a fashion show on the ocean floor, the most extravagant outfits would belong to the sea slugs. Sea slugs strut around the ocean in all shapes, sizes, and colors. Oh, the colors. Take your seats, because we're showing off the most sensational sea slugs, the nudibranchs. Here in British Columbia, nudibranchs run the gamut, from the sleek, to shaggy, to the downright whimsical. Good fashion breaks all the rules, and as we discovered, so does nudibranch taxonomy. But the four main groupings have a few signature features. The word nudibranch means naked gills, gills that help the nudibranchs breathe. Most nudibranchs in the DORID group rock these feathery tufts with ease, a classic look for the nudibranchs. Then there's the more avant-garde groupings, like the dendronautids. Rather than a small tuft, this giant dendronautid lets their gills fly and can grow up to a foot in length. But don't get too close. This tube anemone is no match for this fierce predator. All that for just a nibble. Next on the call sheet is the hooded nudibranch. Another dendronautid who likes to push its peers outside the typical shape boundaries. Like a gelatinous Venus flytrap, these nudibranchs use their fleshy hoods to capture plankton as it floats by. Oh, and their bodies smell like a citrusy watermelon. The dendronautids certainly possess a certain je ne sais quoi. Somebody call the glitterati, because the AEOLIDS and ARMININA have arrived. The backs of these nudibranchs are covered in fabulous finger-like adornments called cerata. Cerata are where fashion meets function. They're used to breathe, as a place to digest food, and for defense. If looks could kill, I'd look to the Spanish shawl. And we've been seeing a lot more of these southern belles lately. These AEOLIDS love to eat one thing, stinging hydroids. Not one to waste, the Spanish shawl repurposes the hydroid's stinging cells and stores them in their cerata for their own defense. This predator better watch out. Our last AEOLID catwalkers are definitely not worried about their figure. While many nudibranchs are picky about their diet, opalescent nudibranchs will eat anything. Sometimes they even eat each other. Did somebody say catfight? For all their extravagant pageantry, one thing all these West Coast nudibranchs have in common, we just can't get enough of them.